Hello everyone and welcome to this week's platform meeting. It's January 14. I'm putting the agenda into the Sumo channel. All right. And we have two roundtable items. The first one is about different logos and product names per locale. I was actually hoping to ask Mike that question, but I think he isn't attending today. Mike,
we're not allowed to talk about reasons, but I believe I was. It was my understanding that Mike's not here. Oh, Kelly's here. But it was my understanding that for this particular instance, we would not have different logos, but it's good asking whether if some future instance we needed it.
Yes. My question also would be more general, but
yep.
Maybe it's. Anyway, we will keep that on the agenda for next week.
Is this like a bug that needs to be found to like add this capability, or are you just trying to figure out if it's possible? Or because I have no context for this thing right now, so and Mythmon is not.
Exactly. Oh yeah, and the item is pretty poorly worded. It's a question about like, can we do that at the moment? And what are the implications of that? I'm pretty sure actually we can't do that at the moment. And then the next question would be like, what do we think? Is that a change that, is that like a small change or a big change that a project or like something we put into the next sprint? So yeah, more like getting an idea of like how big of a thing this is if he wants to do this.
So Kadir, I mean, we're not allowed to discuss this. Can you, Kadir, can you give a context to Mike offline?
I'm sorry, several people were talking at the same time.
So he was just asking if you could give me the context for this offline. So I'll talk to you about this after the meeting. And then what I can do is follow up with Mythmon, like, today, because I'm going to be seeing him today for Shield stuff. And then we'll get to the point where we can either file a bug or hold up like a giant no sign and then just wave it in front of you.
That works.
I can guarantee one of those two things will happen.
I was just wondering what the context, where did the request come in from and what was the context behind it?
So Roland, I'm not sure, is this a public thing? Can we discuss
it?
Recorded and being going to be.
So this is from you, Roland?
Yeah, I don't think we can talk about it. It's a commercial reason that we can't talk about. We might have to have different things for a certain product in certain countries. So
that's fine, Roland.
But when you share it with Mike.
We can discuss offline.
Yeah. When you share it with Mike, please share it with Patrick, and I'll chime in, Kadir.
Sure, absolutely. We'll do this offline. Thanks for that, then. And thanks, Michael, for following up on that one. It's not an urgent thing at the moment. We are not going to do this change right away. Mm-hmm. Just so you know, like we are going to handle it with a short-term solution in a different way. But it will be good to know like where we are standing on this one for planning.
Yeah, I think we got weeks here. I don't think it's not days. I think we have time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The other thing that we have here is this came from Philip, if I remember correctly. Last week, the question about emails, if you follow that bug, about the emails. So we talked about this week. And Michael, correct me if I'm wrong and something changed in the meantime. But the latest information I have is that, you know what, actually, Michael, you probably can give a better update on that.
Yeah, totally. Mythmon looked into this and he got the logs that he needed to analyze, and he couldn't see any like big obvious things or anything that was pointing in the right direction. So where this is right now is that ops, web ops, I think. I remember which specific. Yeah, it's CLiang. Ops is going to look into this on their side. So we've narrowed down, like, it doesn't seem to be like a sumo of the app itself is causing these problems. So ops needs to look into their message delivery infrastructure and see if there's anything like wrong. And we are currently waiting to hear back on them about that. So we've narrowed it down to like a place where it's probably happening, but we still don't actually know what's happening yet. So investigation still ongoing.
Yeah, and we will follow up on this. So this is still on our radar. Thank you, Michael, for that update.
Sure.
All right, anything else on the roundtable? Anything else you want to add before we move on to the router bytes? All right, if not, then let's talk about the roadmap items. Unified AAQ, yes, finally. The last piece has landed there, as far as I can tell. Again, Michael, is that now the case? Like, can we now divert traffic to that new AAQ? Do you know if all the pieces have actually landed on production?
Everything that people were saying made it sound like that. I can't personally confirm that. I was hoping Mythmon would be able to, because I didn't see when this got deployed or anything. But as far as I know, you should be able to. We can confirm with Mythmon before you do that if you want. But I thought this was back in your court to actually start diverting traffic.
There was just one thing about the, I'm putting this into sumo dev.
Oh yeah, like the AAQ signed in user status. That's still signed and yeah, weird. Because it sounded like that a PR was up and had got merged for that, but this bug is not updated. So I will see about making that bug be updated or like confirm that that's not deployed to you by midday today.
Awesome.
Just to confirm that you can start diverting traffic to it or not. But it sounded like last time we talked about this, that it was there or very close.
Yeah, so. And I think this is fairly trivial. It's just about hiding or like removing the header. So hopefully this isn't going to keep us from deploying or like diverting the traffic to this new AQ. Either way, we are very close. So I'm sure. I know I've said this like several times already, but now we've had several rounds of QA, and are basically Once we know that whether this has landed or not, we will be diverting traffic to the new AAQ and start collecting data. So I'm really looking forward to that.
Would you actually like turn that on today if that bug was landed right now, or would you wait until like Monday to do it?
No, if that has landed, I mean, probably not today anymore because it's already 6 p.m. over here, and I would like to be able to see live what's going on and turn it back if necessary. But tomorrow morning I'll turn it on, and if everything goes right, I would keep collecting data over the weekend. So that gives me something to analyze on Monday. But cool. Since this is, the good thing about the implementation of this or the way this was implemented is that we can essentially on via the admin divert traffic like 100% to this or 50% or zero. So if there is an issue, we'll just go back to 0%. We will start at 10 and increase that. And if nothing weird shows up in Google Analytics, and of course in our usage of the site and in the questions that land in the support forum, we will keep increasing the percentage until it's at 50%.
Cool, sounds good. So yeah, following up on if that thing landed is up to me.
Awesome, thank you for that, Michael. And yeah, so if I know that tomorrow morning, that's good, good enough for me.
Okay.
Okay. Then we have the KPI dashboard 2.0 and currently the implementation of the contributor retention chart. If I remember correctly, Rehan said that they were really close to actually landing their part, but I don't think it included the front end yet. So I think this is going to take until next week at least before we get the front end piece and can see something on the dashboard.
Yeah, so Rehan put up a pull request early this morning for the calculation of the metrics, and he's, as we are talking right now, getting Brittany ramped up to work on the front end piece of that to actually display it. So Mythmon or someone will try to get to review the PR today, and meanwhile he's starting to get her to work on the front end piece.
Yeah, it's a two-pointer for the front end, so maybe early next week then.
Sure, if that's what you think 2 points means. I don't know what 2 points means. So,
so I mean, it's a rough system. Essentially,
yeah.
Oh, you already know about
it? I already know about the rough system. It was mostly a joke that it's a rough system.
So that's what I'm saying, like, around early next week. Maybe.
Yeah.
All right. So the other one was the helpfulness survey and... actually, there is the next step for me to go and write acceptance criteria. So that's the next step there. All right. I think that's all the items on the roadmap. Any questions or comments about these items? Okay, doesn't look like it. Well, in that case, any specific bug discussions? Any bugs you guys want to discuss here? No? Well, in that case, I think that's the wrap then. Wow, it's one of our shorter meetings, which is nice sometimes. All right. Well, thanks, guys. Thanks for being here. And we will see all of you again, hopefully, next week. Take care. And until then, bye-bye.
Yeah. Hello again. So I still see the recording symbol if you wanted to. I don't know if it's still recording. Or